Mount Pulaski is still under a drinking water alert after high levels of nitrates were found in the water. Bottled water is available at City Hall for babies and the elderly. Babies under 6 months who drink water with too many nitrates could become sick or die. Boiling water could make that problem worse. The city says it's done a reconfiguration with its water wells to change the water blend. It's hoping to find a long-term solution soon.